Why does the world still need Star Trek so much?
I've been saying I just think that the appeal of Star Trek has been that it presumes a version of humanity that is essentially good, that we go out into the universe, and rather than fight different cultures, we make peace with them and try to learn. And I think that's something that we as a species might aspire to. Would you agree, Karl Urban?
Yeah, I would. I mean, I think that, you know, we live in particularly troublesome times, and there's a lot of conflict and a lot of division within mankind, and it's, I think, very relevant to have to be presented with a vision of the future that is full of hope and optimism, where mankind has moved beyond persecuting people and has joined together in unity in the spirit of exploration. It's powerful, positive, ideal vision for the future, and I think that's why people why it resonates so much, is people, you know, would like to aspire to the values that Star Trek represents.
I feel like you stole my answer, but
I feel like I answered it just better.
All right,
but it was the same answer.
Okay, I'm just saying that. You know, I'd said it.
You said, "What do you think, Carl?" So I said,
"All right." I was just expecting you to say something different. Right. But
look, I told you the glasses were not right for your face. No, gave you that advice.
Russell, you better leave.
You're both wonderful in your own special ways.